Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make clay. Let's go and start it.
First, we need a bowl, 1/2 tablespoon of salt, 1/2 tablespoon of boric, baking powder, and 1/2 cup of water. Now, put the water into the bowl slowly. Then, put the dry ingredient into the water and mix it. After mixing it perfectly, we take out the spoon and put a little bit of flour or maida. Put little by little. Now mix it with a spoon. After mixing it perfectly, we put some vanilla essence for smell.
If you like the video, please give a thumbs up. If you want another video like this, comment down below. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. Bye.